it gives Romine a chance with a runner at third, one out.
It's tough to navigate those ponchos. Paul Molitor is going to give them time to settle down as he's going to go to the bullpen. Get the poncho situation straightened out. Pat Dean's night is over.